¡No! ¡Ya te dije que no! You cannot move here.
Pero mami, ¿a dónde me meto? ¿Abajo del MacArthur Causeway o en un baño de public? Ahí, comiendo mi pop sub en el toilet.
This is a 55 plus community.
Yo, abuela, can I take the room with the biggest window? I want to wake up to the birds so I can feel like Cenicienta.
Tú sabes que I have been on the wait list for this retirement community for 10 years y yo no quiero que me voten por tu irresponsabilidad.
¡Ay! ¡Qué exagerada tú eres! Nobody is going to find out porque a nadie aquí le importan las reglas.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Y este papeleo?
Bueno, I'll have you know that you are now looking at the new head of HOA. And I have a lot of rules that everyone, including you, must now abide by. ¡Ajá!
Ave María, Ave María. Mira cómo baila con mi rumba.
Senior board member.
Sí.
Of the HOA, the Horribly Offensive Association, porque ese perfume tiene una clase de peste.
Listen, I don't need perfume, okay? My body exudes a natural fragrance.
Sí.
Sí.
¿Cómo se llama? El Abercrombie & Fitch.
You're really funny, Jess. But that funniness is not gonna get you past the rules, okay?
Okay, bueno, tengo que irme ahorita ya porque mi primo...
Mira, estas... Where are these boxes, first of all? These boxes.
Estas cajas son para Cuba. Sí. Mi... ¿Cómo se dice? Mi primo Amandito viene ahorita. And he's going to take the boxes to my family.
Aren't you the last oldest living relative? Ah, no?
Bueno, okay. Ahorita... Okay.
Rule number one. You cannot walk outside in a bata de casa. Water your plant on Thursdays only. Sing in the shower.
Because you know you can't sing.
If you have a dog, you cannot have one. Unless the dog is disabled, okay? If it's not disabled, you can have it. No landscaping, paintings, or decorations without my approval, because you can put something tacky and if it doesn't look right. No! Stuffed giant bears, animals, clowns, anything that is big and fluffy is unnecessary, okay? And it scares me a little bit. Don't go to the bathroom on Sundays between 2 and 3. That is my time. And only one toilet can be useful and it has to be mine. I have a problem, okay? Make sure you have extra sugar for me because I'm your neighbor and if I don't have sugar and I ask you for sugar, you have to have sugar for me. It's very important. Don't spy on your neighbors. Metiche, no seas metiche. And the TV volume should never be raised.
Bueno, yo nunca necesito subir el volumen.
Of course you don't. Con esas orejas tan grandes.
The better to hear you with, Caperucita Roja.
Okay, well, you know the rules already. Strike one, you are not out. Strike two is really bad. Strike three, you are evicted. Okay, so make sure you follow my HOA rules, okay? And remember my sugar. No stevia, it's nasty.
Chica, pero no escuchaste lo que Mirta acaba de decir.
Sí, bueno, it's not my fault que la dueña kicked me out.
¿Y kicked you out por qué?
Can you believe that you are not allowed to run un salón de belleza en Salvador en Cholería?
Hey, ¿y qué tú haces con ese espejo?
Casi son las 1 y ahorita viene my first client.
Nena, déjame entrar, yo estoy frizando, co***. Está lloviendo ya.
A ver, mira.
Nena, mírame, esta casa está bien cara.
Está bien guau.
Está guapísima.
Guau. ¿Tú sabes qué pasó ayer con Migdalia?
Dime, dime, por
ay,
favor.
Ay, pero Dios mío.
Dame el té, dame el té, dame el té. Que venga rica, ya lo sepa. 2 pesos y eso se parece bien Bitcoin.
¿Verdad?
Se parece bien Bitcoin.
Las mujeres ay, están aburridas en la casa.
Todos estos cables. ¡Ay, qué cosa más grande! ¡Qué barbaridad! Un abuso, la verdad, un abuso.
¡Ay, mami, por favor! ¡Estamos trabajando aquí ya! ¡Déjeme tranquila!
¡Ah, sí! ¿Y tu hija también ahí arriba operando un Apple Store?
Ok, mi vida. What do you want to do today?
I just want a wash and a blow dry.
Ah, ok. Okay.
Mira, pero eso se siente bien. Hola, doña. ¿Qué es lo que hay? ¿Qué tú haces?
Mira qué fresca tú eres lavando pelo en mi cocina.
Ay, mami, por favor, she's my employee.
Y tu mejor amiga, c***.
Esto es una falta de respeto.
Espérate, vamos a compartir un ratito. Espérate, vamos a compartir un poquito. Espérate.
Por favor.
Espérate.
Te dije, what, put your head down.
Ay, ok. Mira todo este pelo. It's going to look so good. Mira.
Muy linda.
Ay. Ay.
You have a boyfriend?
Ah. La acetona.
You have very pretty hands.
Ay.
Se parece como no trabaja.
Ay. Ay, mira ahí. Ay, me da una coriza aquí. Ay, qué pesta.
Ay, perdón, doña.
Ay, no. ¡Me están matando! ¡Me están matando aquí!
Hey, you guys, it's Larissa. And today, I am going to introduce you to my new set. I think it's really pretty. The apartment already came...
¡Me están matando aquí, carajo! No, como dije...
The apartment already came with the blue wall, so I thought it was super cool. It's like,
¡carajo! No, como dicen, chacal. ¡Y fuera!
Abuela, stop talking! I'm shooting a video! It's my career!
You cannot live here anymore! No, señor! Se acabó el show! No, no! Ay, es Migda!
I was knocking on the door so much and no one answered that I had to use the power of HOA to let myself in.
I didn't hear you. I was watching Walter Mercado.
Marucci, it appears to me that you have just moved in. And guess what? That is grounds for eviction. Strike 3!
Bueno, Marucci tiene 55 años.
Ah, sí.
Sí. Ella usa el bon.
Yes. I am 55 years old. Pero tú sabes que la gente dice que I look 28, 38 years younger.
So that means that you had a baby at 17. It's funny because you say that you were a virgin cuando te casaste.
It was an immaculate conception.
Marucci, it's an immaculate conception. That better be a dog with a disability. ¿Qué es eso?
Let me get some more luces and then we're gonna start. Now it's like Little House on the Prairie in here. Stupid.
I told you, no stuff animals!
Son payasos.
Strike one, and strike two. It is so loud. It is so loud, I can't hear myself, okay? Strike two, three strikes. You're out. Get rid of that caca clown.
Deme tu uña. Gracias.